Thank you. The House will come to order. Representative Tony Exum will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Thank you. Join me in the pledge. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Mr. Gregorio, please call the roll.
Representative Zimabule. Arndt. Bacon. Baisley. Benavidez. Burnett. Byrd. Bockenfeld. Bradfield. Caravale. Carver. Catlin. Cutter. Doherty. Duran. Escar. Exum. Frolic. Geithner. Gonzalez Gutierrez. Gray. Hanks. Barrett. Holtorf. Booten. Representative Hooten. Jackson. Judah. Kennedy. Kip. Larson. Montine. Luck. Lynch. McCluskey. McCormick. McKean. McLaughlin.
Present.
Michelson Janae. Mulca. Neville. Ortiz. Pelton. Pico. Ransom. Rich. Ricks.
Present.
Roberts. Sandridge. Sirota. Snyder. Soper. Sullivan. Tipper. Tatone. Valdez A. Valdez D. Van Beber. Van Winkle. Weissman. Will. Williams. Woodrow. Ruge. Yum. And Mr. Speaker.
With 64 present and one excuse, we have a quorum. Representative Amable.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I move that the Journal of Tuesday, February 16th, 2021, be dispensed with and approved as corrected by the Chief Clerk.
You have heard the motion that the Journal be approved as corrected by the Chief Clerk. All those in favor say aye. All opposed say no.
No!
The ayes have it and the motion is adopted. Okay, so members, we have, yesterday we passed a resolution, House Joint Resolution 1003, which we have to amend. That was the resolution to set up the joint session and to set up the committee to escort the governor. We wanted to make sure it was bipartisan. The Senate is going to amend that resolution first, so we have to wait on the Senate to amend the resolution and send it to us. So with that, I move that the House stand in a brief recess. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, the House will come back to order. Mr. Gregorio, signing of bills, resolutions, and memorials.
Speaker has signed SJM 21-00.
Signing of bills, resolutions, and memorials will be printed in the journal. Message from the Senate.
Mr. Speaker, the Senate has adopted and returned.
Message from the Senate will be printed in the journal. All right, Madam Majority Leader.
Mr. Speaker, I move that we suspend the rules for immediate consideration of Senate amendments to HJR 1003.
Thank you, Madam Majority Leader. Members, this was the amendment that the Senate put on House Joint Resolution 1003. You've heard the motion to suspend the rules. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, no.
No!
The ayes have it. The motion is adopted. Madam Majority Leader.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I move that we concur on the Senate amendments to HJR 1003. And members, just a reminder, I know, hiss at me all you want. I feel ya. The governor decided that he wants to continue the bipartisan tradition of having members from both the majority and the minority escort him to the state of the states. So with that.
Madam Majority Leader, let's have Mr. Gregorio read the title.
Okay, sounds great.
HJR 21-10003 by Representative Escar, also Senator Fenberg, concerning a joint session of the House of Representatives and the Senate for the purpose of hearing a message from His Excellency Governor Jared Polis, appointing a committee to escort the governor.
Thank you, Mr. Gregorio. Madam Majority Leader.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Again, I hate saying these words, but I move that we concur on the Senate amendments to HJR 1003.
You have heard the motion. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. The motion is adopted. Madam Majority Leader.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I move for the repassage of HJR 1003 as amended.
You have heard the motion for the repassage of House Joint Resolution 1003 as amended. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no.
No!
The ayes have it. House Joint Resolution 1003 is repassed as amended. Representative Bradfield will be appointed as the member of the Governor's Escort Committee. Are there any announcements and introductions? Representative Weissman. I'll have one real quick, which is, well, I guess I'll leave that to Madam Majority Leader. Representative Weissman.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Again, this is just an update for members of House Judiciary and those with bills coming before us. You may have seen we had about 17 bills introduced and assigned to us yesterday. I'm already working through them and will be contacting you if you have a bill assigned to committee for the purposes of scheduling. We typically are a high volume committee. We may get 20% of all the bills introduced in the House. So I'm going to try to have us get to work vigorously starting next week. So I will be in touch with you if I haven't already. Again, a reminder, we're not meeting as usual this week, but remember 1:30 Joint Judiciary tomorrow with our Senate counterparts. Thanks.
Thank you, Representative Weissman. Madam Majority Leader Escar.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I move that the House stand in recess until later today after the State of the State at the address. But members, please remember that we have to clear the chamber now to allow the State Patrol to do the security sweep, and then we will return to this chamber at 10:50 for the Governor's State of the State. So enjoy an hour of your morning.
Thank you, Madam Majority Leader. You have heard the motion. Is there, see no objection, the House will stand in recess until later today after the State of the State address.